bone in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house in Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I loved a girl in Saginaw, Michigan, the daughter of a wealthy, wealthy man. But he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman, and not good enough to claim his daughter's hand. Now I'm up here in Alaska, looking around for gold. Like a crazy fool, I'm digging in this frozen ground so cold. But with each new day, I pray I strike it rich and then go back home, claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I wrote my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I said, honey, I'm coming home, please wait for me. And you can tell your dad I'm coming back a richer man. I hit the biggest strike in Klondike history. Her dad met me in Saginaw, Michigan. He gave me a great big party with champagne. Then he said, son, you're wise, young, ambitious, eh? Will you sell your father-in-law your Klondike claim? Now he's up there in Alaska, digging in the cold, cold ground. The greedy fool is looking for the gold I never found. It serves him right, and no one here is missing him, least of all the newlyweds of Saginaw, Michigan. We're the happiest man and wife in Saginaw, Michigan. He's ashamed to show his face in Saginaw, Michigan.